unbelievably powerful explosion launched the expansion of the universe some 15 billion years ago. The Big Bang laid the foundations for the first atoms, the first elements, first organisms, first life, the foundation of the world. Our world went on to develop gradually in the years that followed. It progressed from the evolution of organisms to the evolution of life, and indeed, humankind. As the human race developed, people discovered the world, the continents, divided them into countries, states, cities, streets. They created infrastructures, energy sources, industries, and, of course, a wide range of technology. These developments succeeded each other at an even faster pace year after year. Technology began to evolve more aggressively than people could handle physically, but above all, mentally. This evolution has created a world in which people are growing apart rather than coming together. This path does not lead us to the true meaning of our existence. So we have to traverse the force and make our way back to the essence of life. There is only one way to discover the essence of our lives, to gather knowledge about the core elements that make life possible. That's why it is imperative to learn about the existence and the function of the elements. These components are better known as the elements of life. A living being that is the direct proof of the cohesion of the elements will be our guide on our journey along the elements. He will ensure a three-dimensional experience by using a specialized form of communication that he has evolved himself. Music. Get ready for a trip through the indefinable places and secrets that his world has in store for us. Here is Tiësto. From the south. Fire is the sun that heats the earth, warms our hearts and homes. Fire has energy, light and heat. The blaze that ignites that vital inner force that we all need for soul survival. Fire is the energy that enables our spiritual growth. Fire is the inner passion that inspires us to seek and find love in everyone. When you let fire consume your being, your soul becomes one with the universe.
Thank you.
the element that comes from the east. Air is the movement, space and medium of communication between all life. Air is below and around our starry skies, and in between the essential ethers that we breathe. Air shares the secret of the earth with us, but we must silence our minds enough to hear the whisper.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
water. The element that comes from the west. Water is the ebb and flow within us that moves in harmony with lunar cycles. Water is the liquid of love that flows from the veins of earth into our veins of life. Water is like the blood that connects all life and flows through us all. Water is the universal solvent that connects all of us, flows all through us, and dissolves all of us. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.